Okay. Here's the nighttime tour of my show. It's already closed at the Student Gallery in Clapper Hall at Queens College. It's March 30th, and the show is going to be coming down soon. Passage and Place. Here's a little view at the entrance. This is the nighttime version. I think I'm going to do a daytime tour too. So here you are coming into the space. Here's the first structure, the first big curve, and behind the curve is the little nook, the Lisa Candidge lounge, featuring the Patrice Lorenz pillows as stuffed and finished by Patty Harris. Truly collaborative effort. Lisa Candidge Lounge in honor of all her work trying to get us some shows. Coming in. To the space. And getting a feeling for it. There's a structure here. You can imagine it being covered entirely with this plastic. And this structure, which is covered with this gauzy tulle material, that continues around this way. And as you go, you see we're being squozen a little. And we're coming to the Valley of Indecision here. Here's the structure. It goes up. And there's a little conversation with that strange interior window. And you're invited in here. And we're getting a battery warning, and that's as it should be. Inside now. This large structure. Imagine a better and more full articulation of wallage. Looking back at the gallery. Let's just continue this quickly until we run out of battery. Around and around, here's a turnaround space. Here, the faint glowings and stirrings of the nest or fort, a place to be. And then I'm turning around and going out. The backside here is where a projector was projecting an image into this whole niche. And then out we go, out, 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 into the outside, again, outside, and get the grand view of the gallery. Coming in again, picking up where we lost it with the battery before to get the grand, as I like to call it, view of the gallery. The whole space. Continue around, coming to this little structure I call La Casita. Little hangout. And here's a detail of the blue gels, or cellophane. You'll see it a little bit better in the daytime view. Here's this structure and the space behind the structure. You can actually enter. And there's a place to sit. And we sit. And explore structure surrounding spaces. And the structure that's immediately opposite you. As you get up, leave you in this space. Again, you've got the blue behind your view, blue space. Here we are on the other side of the gallery. You can see this wall. Again, imagine it entirely covered with plastic. Come up again, go through, go around, take a look at this structure from the ground up. Coming out of the window and down to its little platform point. We could, just from curiosity, try to see what the space is like without any other light on. Come in. There's a book, my work. Sign of the show, refreshments, front of the gallery, and the lounge. Come and sit and be refreshed in the lounge. Structure.